Hello, YouTube. And I want to elaborate on this video right here. This death metal media video. The death of death metal. The real reason why this video was made.
Wrapping it up, boys. Dead metal media is officially dead. Pack it up. It's time to go home. A short while ago, I just finished the Dead Metal Live Funeral Part 2 Good Morning live stream, which is the second part of the live funeral I was having for Dead Metal Media. Something that both myself and my audience, at least a good chunk of them, are ready for. But I don't want to get ahead of myself, because while the live stream, both parts were very successful, we had a lot of great people come out, a lot of great people call in, a lot of fun that was had in VR chat and responding to comments and watching trending video stream. And there's over 6,500 people subscribed to the channel. So this video is not really for anybody who was at the live stream, although it's going to give you some insight into what comes next, or it was, would be more accurate to say. The content, you know, it took a turn throughout its life. Like, if you go back to the oldest videos, started out as like this Xbox guy who's just trashing all over PlayStation, every single game, praising Microsoft no matter what they put out, like Flight Simulator, calling the Bethesda acquisition the greatest thing to ever happen. And then we got into saying that we played, or I got into saying I played games that hadn't come out yet and doing some response videos, and then...
Sir, let me show you the real reason why he decided to hang up his channel and change it to something different. This video right here. Single-handedly put Dead Metal out of business. And I love it.